Hello and welcome to Proxmox Tutorials. I am William and I will present this video to you. Our new major version Proxmox VE 5.0 is based on the great Debian 9 with codename Stretch and a Linux kernel 4.10. I'm excited to show you the new features we've implemented into this version. The most exciting new feature is the newly developed storage replication framework. You can now replicate virtual machines and containers easily to another node. This is very useful for your data availability. For example, in the case of a node failure, your data is available on another node. You can define custom schedules for your replication jobs and replication targets within your cluster. The replication feature has a very good impact on the migration with local storage speeding it up. As the data is already on the replication target, migration to this node is very fast. Let's open the console. We improved the console. It is now a space-optimized and updated NoVNC. The pop-up menu is now movable. You can drag and drop it to the place where you want to see the status. Now let's migrate the container to the other node. On the task log you can see exactly what is happening here. First, the container is stopped. Then the volumes are replicated. And the container is started again on the target node. All this happens within a few seconds. As a bonus, the replication job is automatically redirected to the other node. As always, we have improved countless parts on the interface. For those of you who like Ceph, we have made nice improvements to the latest Ceph Luminous management tools. If you are using version 5.0, you will already have the current reference documentation with some new chapters included. The new version Proxmox VE 5.0 is available in all of our repositories. Just download the ISO and discover all new features. We hope you'll enjoy working with Proxmox VE 5.0. Thanks for watching